knocked it out of the park.
Not bad?
Not bad. Sorry, are you all right?
It's a no, isn't it?
Nah, you're good. We can set up some practice sessions with the whole band once we can rehearse again.
This is the start of something massive.
Cheers, Raph, but, you know, I think I'm going to go back to school and take this up when I've got an education.
What?
You won't get another chance with us.
Yeah, I'm sorry, and you're a great band, I just have to do this.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Positive.
You've just messed this up for the both of us.
You know, I am so glad that Sid's decided to give school another go.
Someone needs to talk some sense into him.
Oh, why? It's fine. Well, his dreams don't just disappear. They'll be waiting for when he finishes school.
He's being an idiot.
Oh, you know what? I am so proud of him. At least he'll have something to fall back on. Anyway, we haven't got much time. And I can't be seen with you.
I like a bit of danger.
Good, because that is how it's got to stay.